did American Vine, and he recorded it. That's the reason I learned the song. This London's a wonderful sight, with people here working by day and by night. They don't sow potatoes, nor barley, nor wheat, but there's gangs of them digging for gold in the street. At least when I asked them, that's what I was told. So I just took a hand at this digging for gold. But for all that I felt there, I might as well be where the mountains of Moher sweep down to the sea. I believe when in writing a wish you express as to how the fine ladies in London were dressed. Well, now you can believe me when asked to a ball, sure they don't wear no tops to their dresses at all. Oh, I've seen them myself, and I'll tell you in truth, I wouldn't know if they're bound for a ball or a bath. Don't be starting them fashions now, Mary McLean, where the mountains of Moher sweep down to the sea. There's beautiful women here, never you mind. Beautiful shapes nature never designed. Lovely complexions of roses and cream. But let me remark with regard to the same. Oh, if that those roses you venture to sip, the colors might all come away on your lip. So I'll wait for the dark rose who's waiting for me, where the mountains of Moher sweep down to the sea. You remember young Peter O'Loughlin, of course. Well, he's over here at the head of the force. I saw him one day as I walked on the Strand, and he stopped all the traffic with a wave of his hand. And as we stood talking of days that are gone, the whole town of London stood there to look on. But for all his great powers, he's wishful like me. We'll be back where the dark morn sweeps down to the sea.